So it's Thursday, the 12th of May, 1 week to go before they open up the Green Lantern for season pass holders to be able to ride. As you can see, they've made one major change, and that's making the loop yellow. And the corkscrew is now green. It was yellow in our previous updates. The trains have been testing, so I'll try and get some of that next for you. Oh, there she is testing. We've got two trains. been testing for a while now with one train with water dummies and one empty train. But now the empty train has park management riding on it. There's about, I'd say, 12 riders on the train, first couple of three rows. So these are the first riders on the new Green Lantern. Privileges of working at the park is they're the very first. Second group of riders is boarding the train. Of course, these are all members of Six Flags Great Adventure Park Management. They're the first to get the test. It's the test of their stand-up roller coaster. And there they go. Corkscrew is no longer yellow. We've now painted the loop yellow instead. I think I liked it better the other way. but I guess they wanted to draw more attention. So that was the second set of riders. Right now they're sending the water dummies back up again for another round. So now I'm underneath Superman, give you an angle from inside the park. This is the empty train testing again.